a very generous donation today to a very worthy cause. Each year, Hospitality Restaurants chooses a variety of charities to support. And this year, they selected the Carson Higgins Foundation to support kids with cancer. If you're not familiar with Carson, he is very, very special to us here at Fox 8. Carson was just 12 years old when he died of neuroblastoma. He was an ambassador for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital and a big part of our St. Jude Dream Home campaign.
That right there is terrific. Well,